Hey everyone, this is Silver. Welcome for a new episode of Hogwarts Legacy. Last time we learned the spell Bombarda. Or maybe the time before last time, I don't remember. And we checked on Sebastian, and he learned a few stuff on the Book of Slytherin. Like, we need to find some relic in order to master the dark magic. But I'm still waiting for his other owl. Do you have a Sebastian later? No? Okay. I'm still waiting for his owl. Because I absolutely want to know more about this. And right now we are going to see about room updates again. Hello!
Back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly.
So, not now.
What are we looking for today?
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Well, I thought you were going to... Alright. Give me a broom update, but no. So, what can I do? Man of the Moon. Yeah, I need to get moons. I'm gonna try that. Okay. What's the quest? The map portrays a forest, bridge, and candles. I've put it into my bag for reference. Well, let me see. Inventory. Quest. Is that? Oh, it's this one. Bridge, candles, forest, arch, Hogsmeade, moon. Well, it's totally inside the Forbidden Forest, but I don't really know what to do inside. I think I'm gonna talk to Deke. Wait. I think I saw some.
Revelio.
Oh, I saw it! Sunko's joke shop. Frequented regularly by Hogwarts student and villagers alike, Sunko is the place to buy pranks and jokes in Hogsmeade. Oh my god. That was hard. Okay, I'm going to see Deke. Hogwarts. Room of requirements. Sebastian, where are you going to send me your owl? I'm waiting for it. I wanna know more.
Spare a moment. Deke has an idea to share with you.
Share, a good friend.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me.
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
Can I simply rescue?
I don't know, Deke. Sounds a lot of work. Can't I just carry on rescuing beasts?
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
I already
Deke
have
has
one.
Seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires.
I just came from it.
Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Oh, I need to buy the spellcraft. Wait, rescue a male thestral? I don't have a male thestral already? Oh. I have two females! No. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. I need to do it. Well. Not too far away, right? Yeah, sure.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Who are you? Oh, I think I remember you. I denied your quest. Wait, what am I following? Okay. Wrong turn. Knapsack. Aristo momentum. That's not Aristo momentum. Oh. Oh, it's just what? Oh, okay. I also need to be discreet. Oh, they're here. So I need a male. Wonder if they can't see me. That's a female plus. That's a male. That's another male. Is there any male plus? Well, okay.
Do cooperate, won't you? Professor Howard will never believe this.
Okay. So, what's this? Oh, peach juice. I need to buy a spellcraft now. Oh, joy. So, spellcraft are here.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Okay. Let's go shopping for my beasts. It's windy.
Take your time looking about.
Hello,
plenty
good
of
sir.
Wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Oh, it's expensive.
Now I can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the Thestrals.
Okay, let's go. Oh, Deke! I'm home!
I've rescued the Thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen.
Excellent! Now, to breed your Thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Oh, no. No! There's another one! Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Swamp. Oh. Oh, that's gonna be perfect for them.
Deke never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those Thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them.
Oh, it's perfect. Oh, wow, I have a whole corridor now. The room is getting very big. Hello. Okay, so.
Everything's all right now.
Okay. I love the music here, oh my god. This room has so much to offer. Whoa. Whoa, the ambience. Oh, it is here. Wowie. Oh my god. The musics are so pretty. One male, two female. What could go wrong? Oh, that's big. I don't know. Ah, move! Help! It's so big! Where's the exit already? I don't... Where did I came from? I don't remember! Oh, here. Okay, that will be fine. A small toy box. And do you know what Thestrals like to play with? A bowl of dead people! Yay! The death ball! It goes up! Now play! You shall play! Look at him! Look at him! Look at him go! He's so dark and mysterious. Only people who has witnessed death can see them. So how does that work? Thestral. Oh, wow. 30 minutes. Oh, I like how the environment is adapting to the species. It's very nice. It's very nicely done.
Arrest the momentum.
Sorry. Didn't mean to do that. What's this? Oh. Billywig hive. Okay. Oh. Oh. Hello. Billywigs. Fun. This one is just waiting here. For a mate. Yeah, it feels mysterious here. Just adding some stuff here and there. That tree. That's not what I chose. I chose this. Some decoration. It's very dark here. Okay. I'm gonna brush them. I'm gonna brush my pets. Hello! Where are you guys? Beast isn't ready to be interacted with. Oh, because he's playing. They love me. So I guess I'll be back here later. Where's the exit? Oh, that's a lot of water here. Where's the exit? Oh, it's here, okay. Wow, I like how the water just vanish. I need to wait? Don't tell me I have to wait. Excuse me, sir. What? Nurtured? Nesting? Testating?
Wait, I can't. Oh.
Well, I guess I'm gonna wait. For you to have a baby. What was that? Yeah, there was a pot here. That was sus. Okay. Do I have some? Ah! No, I will collect. Oh. It's full. I have too many mandrake. Why can't I grow? Kidney. Not grass.
Nothing okay. To identify. All right. For now, at least.
Ooh, hello. Yield one. So yeah, I upgraded a bit my place. Moonstone. It's making moonstone by itself. Oh. That's great. I have a fertilizer machine here. And something that is cutting grass and giving me some fruits and seeds and everything. Randomly. I also planted Chinese chomping cabbage, and shriveling fruits. Put down roots. Achievement. Okay, what can I do now? Quest. Well, I guess I'm gonna do this. You'll see Poppy. That's far away.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I'm gonna cast Silencio on you. I swear. Okay, Poppy! Coming. Oh, there's a landing spot here. Didn't work. Okay. There's a little town here. Oh, puppy! I'm coming!
Is Highwing alright? Natty told me what the two of you did.
Oh yeah, about that. You're small. And I'm tall.
Highwing's fine. I'm keeping an eye on her. She's safe, Poppy, I promise.
Good. Whatever the poachers are up to, I want Highwing far from it.
You said you had news about the poachers, and that some of it had to do with me.
It did. I overheard them talking in the Hogshead, and did you know that they have orders from Victor Rookwood to capture you on sight? Does this have anything to do with Rookwood and Harlow coming for you in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack?
It does, perhaps. Somewhat. But at the moment, I'm more concerned about what else you heard the poachers are up to.
Fair enough. But I hope you'll let me know if I can be of help, especially after what you did for Highwing. Does the name Horntail Hall mean anything to you?
I'm afraid not. Why? What is it?
The poachers best kept secret, apparently. The name came up twice, but they never went into detail. I also overheard one of them bragging about all the gold they're making, at the expense of innocent creatures, undoubtedly. The poachers spoke of this area, and I thought if we searched around a bit, it might give us clues as to what they're doing. If you ever meet my gran, this trip never happened.
Sus.
Keeping things from Gran, aren't we?
I normally tell her everything. She might be my best friend after Highwing, but she knows how I feel about the poachers. I think she worries I'll do something ill-advised.
Whatever gave her that idea?
This way.
I'm following you. You're not supposed to... Whoa! She's sprinting as heck! I'm surprised. I wasn't expecting you to run like this.
A centaur!
Where?
Tread carefully.
Oh. Hello!
An entire castle to roam, yet you choose to wander here.
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
Do you take us for fools? That we do not notice more and more of your kind around here, in league with the poachers?
No, really. No.
We aren't involved with them. If anything, we want to see them stopped.
I hope for your sake that is true. Our kind is swiftly losing patience with the poachers and those they work with.
Okay. Well, let's not worry about that.
He was certainly a charmer.
That could have gone worse. Centaurs aren't exactly fans of wizard kind, and the poachers aren't helping matters.
But why would he think that we had anything to do with poachers?
I did notice the poachers talking with a few villagers in Hogsmeade. I'm not sure why. Perhaps that's why the centaurs are suspicious.
Something is happening. Poachers are bloodying what's happening.
That's the third time I've seen a Dugbog behave that violently.
It seems that a lot of beasts are more aggressive than usual.
Get out here!
I've noticed that too. It's almost like there's something in the water.
In the water? I know the water. They put something in the water that's around the freaking frog's gay.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but look around. If the poachers were here, perhaps we can find out why.
Hello.
Why wouldn't they take their cages with them when they left?
Revelio.
Oh, that's a dead body.
Pelt.
Oh.
Poor beasts. Still smoking. They can't have been gone long.
Well, Puppy? Okay. You're not helping, you know. You really are not helping. Oh.
This is goblin metal. Seems out of place in a poacher camp. I should tell Poppy about it.
That's big.
Anything interesting?
Kind of, yes.
Poachers were here. All sorts of evidence. But I found something else. It's goblin made.
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here. I don't have a good feeling about this.
If Merlin knows, we're in good hands.
How do goblin and poacher interests align?
Look, wow, that
down
is...
there.
Definitely poachers. Oh. No creatures, though. So what are they doing out here?
Let's take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps a less discreet approach?
Hard to say from up here.
You're talking my language here. Oh, wait,
Let's get a better lay of the land.
One foot in front of the next and quiet as can be.
That you, though. It's incredible.
Hello.
Don't mind if I do.
You can feed a beast, or it can feed you. I prefer the...
Oh, there's nobody here. This is a waste of time.
I heard something.
Nope. Just fight.
Turn my back for 1 second and what happens? Calamity. The very moment I don't have every one of you standing in my line of sight, it's a disaster. And the first one of you trying to pin it on me, you can count the minutes till you speak your last word.
Petrificus Totalus.
Yeah. Where's Poppy? Oh, she's right here, okay. Oh. Hey. Hey.
Crazy.
Is that discreet enough? Is that discreet enough?
Confringo.
Thanks, Poppy. Nice swamp.
Merlin, you'd think they were guarding the Minister for Magic himself. What is going on here?
Only one way to find out. Confringo!
Oops, sorry, rock spell.
Repairer.
Oh, okay, alright. There's a lot of carriages here.
What in Merlin's name?
Oh,
dragons!
Oh my God! That is now.
It's a dragon fighting ring. This is Horntail Hall.
The name makes sense now, and the secrecy.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. Likely taking bets and spreading the word, given how crowded it is here. How could they possibly enjoy this? The centaurs have every right to be disgusted with wizardkind. There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only 2 dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being on the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted.
Oh, I think you're right this time. Oh, hello!
What I wouldn't give to be a demigod right now.
I know.
No, you're there!
No, I'm here?
What Victor was driving us to Dallas.
Okay. Wow, they're big. They're really big. It's very loud. I don't have an overall volume. That's a bit annoying. That's better. For now.
Have you heard from your family? Has either of your brothers come round to our way of thinking? Will they join us?
Nah, they say we go too far. The violence isn't gonna get us what we want. I think if every last wizard you run through with a blade, the violence is gonna get me precisely what I want.
Sickens me to work alongside any of them.
The voices are loud! Wait, the audio mix is very bad. Calm down!
Near Rookwood, foul beast.
Why is it so loud?
Not much longer now. Soon our necks will be out from under wizarding boots. Wizard kind will pay for what they've done.
Someone there?
No. Oh! It's fine.
That is the word.
Someone's here.
I spotted.
Incendio.
I've never been one for gardening.
I hate wasting my time with plants.
Arrest the momentum.
Potato.
Okay. What's this? Oh, she used. Oh. She's using stuff I don't use.
Confringo.
Oh, sorry. Dragon fight over there. What are they doing?
Did you hear those goblins? Ramrock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there?
Oh.
They must have only just captured her. She's putting up quite the fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's even her up, shall we?
We shall. Squeak.
Look, they've got a dragon egg. Hebridean from the looks of it. We can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
Stealing the food. Stealing the egg.
Hello, Homura.
It's hot. Be careful. No, okay. I've got an egg.
All right, I have the egg.
Ready.
Egg.
Element of surprise will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count.
An element of surprise.
Seems cool.
Arrest the momentum.
Surprise! Huh?
Oh,
there's a lot of people. Hello. Finite? Thank you. That's a bit epic. Ow.
Expelliarmus, Confringo.
Give that back.
Q.
Expelliarmus. Accio.
What have you done?
Oh, they're not gone yet.
You're the one we're looking for, and you brought a friend. Monster.
What's this?
I brought a friend, so what? They're also. It's so funny!
Incendio.
Wow. That's very impressive.
This way.
Well, that was cool.
Oh,
was a Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now? She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
Since the dragon we freed flew off, does that mean we get to keep the egg?
I'd much rather we have it than the poachers, at least for now. But I don't think we should keep it indefinitely. It'll be hard hiding something like this from Professor Weasley for long.
Yeah, duh. Hiding a dragon.
We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it. Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle.
Defender of dragons! Okay. Caligo? I already have those. Weird. Oh, full of the dead. I need to go.
It's time you learned the transformation spell.
Oh my god.
After you've completed the required tasks, which I'm certain will prove useful in finishing your field guide, attend my class to learn the new spell. Afterwards, we will discuss your progress thus far in the term.
Sebastian? No, not Sebastian. Okay. I'm gonna see Deke. Or, I mean, my Thestrals. Hello, hello, hello! Loading. Oh. Oh. Is it born? Hello! It's a baby! I don't know! Oh, I know. Void. Void, come here! I need to brush you, Void. Don't run away from me.
Should let Deke know about the newborn Thestral.
What a wonderful thing to have. A baby Void. I should let him know. Where's Deke?
Hello, Deke. You'll be pleased to know that a little Thestral was born.
How wonderful to have more Thestrals in our world. Such misunderstood beasts.
I'm sorry that we can both see Thestrals, Deke.
Deke is privileged to see such majestic beasts, but sometimes wishes Deke couldn't. Deke is to blame.
What do you mean, to blame?
Years ago, Deke's master ordered Deke to help him capture a phoenix, the rarest of all beasts, that master had spotted high on a cliff. The phoenix was the most beautiful beast Deke had ever seen. Deke begged master to leave her be. When Deke hesitated to climb up the cliff as ordered, Deke had to punish himself As Deke punished himself, Master grew angrier and angrier, and in his frustration cast at the regal bird. Deke suspects the phoenix was protecting eggs when it swooped down in fear and fury. Before Deke could reach him, Master fell from the cliff.
Oh.
Deke stayed on that cliffside for days, punishing himself, before Tobbs found him.
Yes.
It sounds to me as if your master got what he deserved.
Deke never wanted anyone to get hurt. Not the phoenix, not Tobbs, and not even Master. Deke often wonders what became of that phoenix. Deke feels fortunate to be at Hogwarts now, helping you rescue beasts. Perhaps Deke can make amends for what came before.
You don't have to! Oh my gosh. Elves. Sebastian, I'm waiting for you, Al! Again. Teresi, what is it doing? What is it doing? I'm waiting for him! Well, I guess I'm gonna stop the episode here. So, thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. But as always, I'll see you next time for the next episode. And take care until next time. Bye-bye.